I trust that you slept well? Or did the people perhaps not permit you the luxury of rest, eh? Or even better, there is no surer sign of a kingdom at peace than a high-spirited populace. Now, to more serious matters. Hendrik, there is something I wish you to have.
The shield of Heliodor, the sire.
You are like a son to me. And it is a father's duty to prepare his offspring for the dangers that await them. You will have need of it, I am sure. You wear it well. The shield has always been the mark of our mightiest knights. There can be none mightier than the Luminary's own guardian. You have no complaints, I trust.
No, my liege.
I understand that you had hoped for the World Tree to guide you on your quest. Alas, it is no more. But all hope is not lost. Your father once told me that Yggdrasil was not the only sacred place in Adria. He spoke of another, a holy mountain in the south known as Pang Lai. The fate of those who dwell there is deeply intertwined with that of the Luminary, or so he said. It may be mere hearsay, a conversation half remembered, but if it is true, you may yet find help in your quest to defeat the Lord of Shadows. Venture west through the Mangle Grove, and you will find a valley that leads to the Costa Valor. Pass through the checkpoint beyond it, and you will soon find Mount Pang Lai. It is not a road I have traveled myself. Be prepared, and may your journey be a safe one.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That man is in danger. We must go to his aid.
Oh, no, you don't, honey. Not unless you want to carry those claws home in a bag.
Well, don't say I didn't warn you.
Silvando, darling, you were fabulous! So fierce!
Fierce doesn't even begin to describe it. You were ferocious!
Can it be? Can it truly, truly be? Truly, truly, truly? It is. I think it really is. Darling, it's so wonderful to see you. Oh, I thought you were lost to me forever.
You two are acquainted? And, what is it that you do, exactly?
Oh, come now. Isn't it obvious? We're fighting an epic battle to bring back something the world has lost! It's Smile! That's right, darlings. We're on a quest to bring sunshine and laughter back to every corner of this drab, drab world. My little parade has picked up quite the cavalcade of Warriors for Wondrousness. Aren't they just so much fun? But never mind that now. I can't believe you're alive. It's a miracle. I thought I'd never see you again.
Excuse me?
Oh, honey, I'm so sorry I forgot all about you. Are you okay? You're not hurt, are you?
No, I am not, thanks to you. You are more strong than you appear. My name is Dar. I come from Phenomnon in the south. And if it were not for your help, I would not be returning there. Thank you.
Oh, you're heading home. Then we better go with you. Can't have you getting attacked again now, can we, hmm? Listen, darling, you and me have got a lot to talk about. So what do you say you join the parade for a little while, huh? Come on. You know you want to. Oh, yay! I'm so excited! Okay, time for you to take your first steps as a soldier of the smile-spreading special forces. Here, put these on. No? You look even more adorable than I thought you would. So proud. All right, boys. Let's make our newest recruit feel right at home. He's an old friend of mine, after all. Lean on, darling! And don't let me catch you frowning. You're at the head of the world's premier gladness-bringing parade! All right, let's get out there and make the world smile! And shimmy! Yeah! And here we are at our destination. The beautiful, bustling tourist town of Nom Nom.
Oh, not here, too. The whole world is just so dreary these days.
Thank you for saving me. I must go now.
I wonder what can have made him venture so far from home in the first place. Might it have something to do with why the town is so quiet?
Sounds like a job for Sylve's detective agency. Leave this to me. Agents of happiness, soldiers of smile, go spread some special parade cheer and find out what's going on around here. Let's go to work.
Why can I not shake the feeling that Silvando and I have met somewhere before?